Here's Miss Cookie Jr., and you're on the RCK Miller Show. We're just going to sit here and watch because there's not really nothing going on. This cookie's doing all right. My stepdaughter's watching TV in her room. You can probably hear that. You can probably hear me watching Deal or No Deal. No, it's not Deal or No Deal. It's Let's Make a Deal. Miss Cookie. She's getting big. Well, I think she's gotten around 4 inches. Longer than when we bought her. She's happy. You want to take a look outside? That's what outside looks like. Snow. In April. Look at that. Yeah, my brother-in-law moved, so. My wife's kind of down about that. But at least she's in a warmer state. Okay, now let's go up over here. Look at the back. You see that shovel out there? Yeah. See that post sticking out? That's our drain field right there. No, not drain field, but the tank that holds the water that goes out in the drain field. And let's see who's right here. That's Bailey. No, that's not Bailey. That's Cinderella. Yeah. Right there, Cinderella. 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 Okay, let's go back to Miss Cookie. There she is. Alright, thanks for watching. We'll talk to y'all later. Thanks for joining me on the RCK Miller Show. I know it's not much, but it's something happy. Better than the COVID-19 type deal thing. Alright, talk to you later. Bye.